Good afternoon, this is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3, and for everybody in the county on our website, sandylandcenter.org. Today is Friday, the 8th of April. It's 61 here in the square and partly cloudy. We're having a partly cloudy day today, the high temperature of 71. Then on Saturday, partly cloudy and windy, 73. And Sunday, we'll have the warmest day of the week. Sunny on Sunday, 86, the high temperature. And then back to reality with the hope of some rain. So Monday, starting in the morning, we're apt to have rain. The high temperature will be 62 with, they say, an 80% chance of rain for Monday, which we can really use. Then Tuesday, sunny and 66, and Wednesday, partly cloudy and 69. Happy birthday on Saturday to Shelley Dill, Don Glasscock, and Scott Warwick. And those are the birthdays for the weekend, so you'll have to celebrate hard because you're the only ones. Then on Saturday this weekend is the animal vaccination day for distemper. And the dogs are first, starting in the morning, and the cats are at 11 o'clock to 12. And so remember that, and please do your dogs early, because sometimes I get there with my cat and they have dogs still coming in, and that doesn't mix very well with the dogs and cats at the same time. And we remind you that if you go to Second Chances, you can perhaps take advantage of a basket sale for $4 worth of clothes that you can put in a basket. And they have winter coats, $2 each, and they also have prom dresses. So go check out Second Chances, and of course they're open Thursday and Friday in the morning and the afternoon, and on Saturday in the morning until noontime. And we have a few Recreation Commission trips. On Thursday, there's a shopping trip to Great Bend, and it's also a trip for the Recreation Commission. So they leave at 9:30, they go to Walmart at 10, and then they have lunch at Pizza Hut, and after that, shopping is requested, like JCPenney's or somewhere, and then they return by 3:30, and the cost is $7 for transportation. Then on Thursday the 21st, they have a day in Beulah. They leave the Rec Commission at 9. They have coffee and a roll at the Dutch Kitchen. And they get to Beulah at 10:45 and have shoppings at Adrian's. And then they have a noon lunch at the Mustard Seed Coffee Shop and Deli. So this includes $20 for the transportation and the meal at the Mustard Seed. And now we have our really important things, the menus for the Senior Fellowship meals. Here at the Sunflowers in St. John, they're having vegetable soup, and they're having saltine crackers and turkey sandwich and macaroni salad. That's for today. Then on Monday, they'll be having potato, beans, and ham. On Tuesday, baked yogurt with rice. And on Thursday, meat sauce. and spaghetti with cauliflower and garlic bread. Over at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having barbecue rivette with sweet potatoes today, chicken parmesan and spaghetti noodles on Monday, baked ham and sweet potato on Tuesday, and they're having chili or a potato soup on Wednesday, and you have a choice. And our last announcement, which I think everybody knows about by now, but there is this delay as they work on Highway 50 between our route here at 281 and Maxville. And there are places where there will be one-way traffic with a flag and a pilot car. So plan an extra 10 or 15 minutes on your trip to be able to get to where you're going if you're going west of Maxville or coming back. It seems to be working out well. One of our road scouts checked it out and it worked out quite well for them. And that's all the news announcements we have for you right now. The word of the day is this: God does not give us faith in advance. God only gives us enough faith for today. And this is a good thing to think about as we approach Sunday and the weekend. Well, this is Jim Leahy, hoping you have a really great weekend.